그것 때문에 나 있죠.
요 파빈에 투자가 더텔라우 파르티 샘 체크아웃 폴리네 라이카다이
Video out of Long Beach showing a driver just go airborne. Can you imagine being in that car? It happened.
How fast was he going?
I know. This happened just before 2 o'clock this morning near 4th and Daisy. That crash damaged several cars and a water line there, which we're told has since been repaired. That driver also took out a boulder. We have several angles to show you, as you can see. Investigators say that she was taken into custody, she, and is being investigated for DUI. Amazingly, no major injuries, though, have been reported.
Baixa.